billionaire Jeff Bezos lost his title as the richest man in the world during after-hours trading on Thursday after Amazon's lackluster Q3 results resulted in Mr. Bezos losing nearly $7 billion in stock value. Amazon shares fell 7% in after-hours trading on Thursday, leaving Mr. Bezos down to $103.9 billion. Microsoft co-founder Bill Gates is back on number one spot, with a net worth of $105.7 billion. Bezos ended Gates' 24-year run as the richest man in 2018 and became the first man on Earth with a net worth of $160 billion. On Thursday afternoon, Amazon reported a 26% drop in net income in its third quarter, its first profit decline since 2017, reported Forbes. In after-hours trading, Amazon dropped nearly 9% to $1,624 per share. Gates debuted on Forbes' first-ever billionaire list in 1987 with a net worth of $1.25 billion. Bezos first joined the Forbes 400 list of richest Americans in 1998, 1 year after Amazon went public, with a net worth of $1.6 billion, the report added.